Soon, government agencies began treating even the suburbs with DDT.
People thought it was a good thing because they got action in solving a problem as they conceived it. They were, for example, complaining about mosquitoes. And if the spray truck came down the street, they were told to just stay indoors for a few minutes and everything would be all right.